Hi everyone, my name is Harun Salih and I'm currently studying at the University of Applied Sciences Bonn Rhein Sieg in Germany. I finished my high school education in 2019 in one of the best schools in Macedonia. Yahya Kemal College for me will always be one of the best chapters in my life. What I like the most about the Yahya Kemal College, apart from the amazing teaching techniques, is the multicultural environment there is. We were all the same, like a big family. Especially for somebody like me, who was in the dormitory for 4 years. I would also like to take this moment to thank to all of the teachers who are not there only for our studies, but also our private lives. And I would advise anyone who wants to join this amazing journey that will never be regretted.